went to the open call for Frozen, like, way back last year, and I didn't really think they noticed me at all, so I was thinking, oh, I'm never gonna get this. So then, many months later, I had a final call back for a show, Mary Poppins. I'm guessing all of you know that show. And it was by the same casting agency that casted Frozen. So when they saw me then, they decided, oh, we should bring her in for Frozen. So after that, I had a few more final callbacks, and then I just knew that was the show, and I got it, and it was
back to the show. Back to the show. Now, Ayla, you're playing one of, like, the newest, like, big Disney princesses. I have to ask, favorite Disney princess?
That's a really hard one. I really love Rapunzel. I want that to be a musical on Broadway.
Yeah. Tangled musical? Think that works?
I'm a young Rapunzel.
I think the casting is done. Let's get a theater. All right, so you are singing tonight a song that you love very, very much. You want to tell everyone a little bit about the song?
Well, I think this song really represents my journey. I was getting to a lot of final callbacks for many shows, and I kept not getting it if it was the last two or last three. And really, it came to the decision where I was getting so far that my mom was telling me, Ayla, do you just want to stop doing this, or do you want to go give up and do something else, because this is getting really stressful for you. But I knew that I didn't want to stop, and that there's always going to be something out there for me and for anyone. I thought home was all I ever want, my attic all I'd ever need. Now nothing feels the way